was getting ready to go to Splash in the Burrow. Now, I'm not gonna film there because my GoPro died earlier today. I used it for something else. Yeah, so I'm not gonna be able to film the Splash in the Burrow experience. I really hope I do see Gary D. Baker there in my mom's park. We're already getting ready to go. I just gotta toss on my shoes and I'm gonna go downstairs. But yeah, so let me just put my shoes on. Got my shoes. And then I'm gonna set the camera. And the camera's on. Let me just set the camera right there. Sisters, I think it's we're getting ready to go, and I just like to give you guys that, yeah, I am going. It's going to be really fun, and it's going to be, I'm going to be stoked to go. I'm really, really excited to meet Gary T. Baker, and I know I said I'd get there at 5, but my mom got back early, so, yeah. As you see, our car is, I have to go to my other room to show you, so. My cousin's room. Let's go. This is the room right there. Down. Hold on. Actually, I don't think the car's not parked over there. Oops. We have, okay, I don't think you guys can, if I go here on my phone, can you guys see? Our car is like right in the air. Yeah, you guys can check it. This car right here is ours. We have a trailer hooked up to it, and we've been camping a couple days ago. Oh yeah. So I just wanted to give you guys that. See ya guys. See you here, T. Baker 3. Splash in the Burrow. I hope so. Bye-bye. Peace out.